Diane Denish, hiding a scandal. Developer contributed $320,000 to Richardson and Denish. Got millions in special deals. But it gets worse. Turns out, developer had Denish's husband on the payroll. Mr. Denish was developer's paid lobbyist. Mrs. Denish's administration gave developer a special tax deal worth $500 million. Denish got paid. Developer got rich. With our tax money, Diane Denish, we can't afford four more years of the same.